Tessa, and I'm going to show you how to throw a shot put. You will need a tennis ball and an area to throw your shot put. First, put your tennis ball down and move your body sideways. Now put one arm up and your other arm to your cheek. Move your arm as if you are high-fiving, like this. Now, pick up your ball and move your arm in the same motion as you just did, like this, and at a gallop.
And that is how you throw a shot put.